Chalk, my turn.
Awake already?
Didn't sleep a wink. Oh, I still feel like I just did one of Vanguard's drills. Hey, why do you think the Mechon attacked? Are we just food to them? Or what, did we do something wrong? Sort of reminds me of the battle between the Bionis and the Mechonis. I wonder if it's anything to do with that.
Well, it's hard to believe that living things are just a source of energy for machines. There has to be another reason.
Mechon killed Fiora.
Yeah.
You know what? I'll never forgive them. I don't care what their reason is.
When it happened, the Monado showed me that Fiora was in danger, but I couldn't save her.
It's not your fault. Just because the Monado showed you some future, that don't mean you could do anything about it. You did great. You fought them off. I couldn't have done that. You know, I've been thinking about it. Why you can use the Monado, I mean. Dixon told me. You're a survivor from the Monado expedition team that went out 14 years ago. There was a blizzard or something, and your mum and dad died. And then Dixon found you and brought you back.
That sounds right. I was pretty young, so I don't really remember anything.
Is that why you do it? Why you're always helping Dixon with his research and trying to figure out the Monado?
Maybe. Part of me does see it as something to remind me of my mum and dad. But mainly, if it really is the sword that the Bionis used to kill the Mechonis, like in the legend, I want to work out its secret. That's the real reason.
I've got it. You were chosen by the Monado.
What? Chosen?
Don't you see? Not even Dunban can handle it. It ain't chance that you can and he can't. I'll take the next watch. You get some rest.
Okay, I'll try. Night, Ryan.
Do you wish to change it?
Huh?
The future. It is every man's desire to change the future. Is that not so? Even if everything has been predestined, will you not oppose it? The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado.
Shulk! Shulk!
Ryan!
Playing at. Give us a hand! This is the Monado's power! Come on! We can do it!
Rage!
Alright! I'm feeling it!
Ha! Effort!
Ha! We can definitely
How's that!
Shulk!
Almost come on!
Gain it! Now it's Ryan's time!
Ha!
Come on! We can do it!
Wow! Down!
Boom!
Ha!
Upper! Hammer!
Ha!
Sweet!
Ha!
Gain this! Boom!
Ha!
I'm powering up!
Backslash!
Now it's Ryan's time!
Come on!
Beat!
Yeah!
Just one left!
Boom!
Upper!
Down! Down!
I'm sorry, Ryan.
Don't worry about it. It looked like you were having a nightmare.
Really?
The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado? Was I dreaming?
What's with you? We'd better get a move on.
Was it a dream? Was it a vision? What should I do? I could tell Ryan, but I don't know.
What on Bionis are those?
Monster's egg sacs, I think. But it looks like there are Mechon parts inside as well.
Man, what kind of monsters are they?
Probably some type of arachno. Ryan, get back! Ryan! No! If that vision comes true, then Ryan, I've got to find him!
Don't give up, do ya?
Ryan! I've got to hurry. If I can get up there, I should be able to reach him.
Ryan! There's too many of them. I kill one, and 10 more pop up. Ryan, no! Not that way! Ryan! Shoot! What's this? The power of the Monada. Look out! Glad one of us figured out these things would try and ambush. Let's do this, Shulk!
Right!
Let's do it!
Hammer! powering up.
Use it!
Looks like the Monado works on more than just Mekon. I gotta say, that's pretty awesome.
Ryan, I just realized something.
Huh?
The future I see, it isn't set. I think it's more like a warning.
A warning?
Yeah. A warning about what will happen. What will happen if I don't do anything? Or if I can't do anything? So I can use this power to change the future. And that's exactly what I intend to do.
You've got my vote. And if you really can do that, I think Fiora would have liked it too.
Yeah.
Right, let's get moving. We're nearly at the Bionis Knee.
No matter how many times I see this, I never get used to it.
On the other side of those clouds.
Yep. It's our enemy. Mekonis.
Our enemy.
If we just came up the Bionis Shin,
then this must be its kneecap, right?
Yep. Which means Colony 6 is up ahead.
Looks like we can climb up there.
Great. I love a good climb.
Monado's power!
Okay, guys, now we're pulling together.
So this is what teamwork is.
Oh! Eat this! Ha!
Now
let's
it's
keep up the pressure! Shadow Eye!
Right! Wait. You're a lifesaver!
Wow! Down!
Hammer!
Beat!
Wow!
Not even a challenge!
Everyone, let's go!
Leave it to Roy!
Ray!
Shadow Eye!
Aura!
Pass!
Ezra!
Wah!
Bong!
Oh yeah, baby!
Right!
Split end!
All right, now tear him up!
Okay, Ryan!
Backslash!
Now it's Ryan time!
Is
that all you've got?
Cool! Let's keep this up!
Cool!
I can feel the strength!
Yes?
Well?
Good day. Good day. Good day. Good day.